Hello guys, welcome back. Long time no see, so here I am again. And first of all, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home, brother. Okay, as you know, I've been a bit busy lately, so no video uploads. I'm sorry for that. So yeah, I am again with another video testing a few Nintendo Switch game with a Nintendo Switch emulator. Let's begin. And the first game,
Blade 2. 꽃을 피워볼까?
도착을 들어도 도망. 어떤 위험이 기다리고 있을지 모르니 조심하게.
The game are rendered at 4K. So enjoy.
저 사악한 자도 알프리드님을 찾고 있는 거야. 서둘러서.
그럼 먼저 갈게.
오케이, second game, G.I. Joe. This one also not playable on this NES emulator version 216 or whatever version. Still not playable.
Status report, dial tone.
All teams have reached their rallying points across the globe and are prepared to engage.
Foolish Joes! Your pathetic defenses will never stop Cobra's advance! Cobra! Storm Shadow, assist me!
Yes, sir, Commander.
Cobra!
Well, a bit laggy.
Yes, this is mine now.
What the hell? Hey. Boy, who's shooting at me?
Good. I was bored.
Hey, you're blocking me. A bit lagging on 4K. If you set it at 720p, maybe the frames, the FPS are much better.
Batteries are still functional and covering the evacuation.
Defend those batteries at all costs. I'll hold the deck.
Oh, must I do everything myself? Storm Shadow, with me, now!
At once, Commander!
Oh, no. Lagging. and another game. This time I'm using Yuzu. This one also got graphic glitch on this GGNS. Consider not playable yet on the Android Switch emulator, the egg emulator. On Yuzu, this game only upscale to Full HD only. On the Ryujin, can upscale it to 4K, but not bad on Full HD. Inside the dream. Red, purple, like this one. And you are dead. You wake up from your dream. Continue. Start sleeping again. Okay. This one also another good game. Still not playable on EGGNS emulator. Have to open the door for rabbit statue. Wow. You gotta feed them with a root. One, three more to go. Bit harder. Get this one. This game really interesting. A lot of puzzle. Two more to go, the rabbit one, the other side at the hill, this one over maybe 20 FPS. Sometimes it's okay and yes, that's the other one. Number 4 hidden at the push that pedal. Oh, underneath. Hi. See, one more over here. This one a bit tough. Lot of puzzle, lot of jumping. A Tomb Raider. The game looks simple but very interesting once you move further into the game. To go back, you can use the shortcut somewhere. No, this one. For rabbit to open the castle gate. Now, oh, one more. a lot of fog. Midnight. Open that one. Where? Okay, next game. This one also. The game loading on Easy DNS, but since where is it? Once we are inside the game, on the menu, game menu is okay, but during the gameplay, the screen not visible. That means black screen. Okay, another not playable yet on EGGNS emulator, Pine. This game also very interesting. Adventure, a lot of adventure. The storyline also very good. Now I'm using Yuzu. Yuzu can only play it at full HD. No upscaling yet. Happened to the color? Something wrong with it. Oh, forgot already. This is the snow. This one running at 60 FPS. Because I'm running from the alien creature on this island. You need a lot of food. Which clan is this? Wow, long way down. How many? 1, 2, 3. Suddenly I'm dead.